The three common phases of matter are solid, liquid, and gas. We are familiar with liquid water, freezing it to get ice, and boiling it to get steam. Let's look at some unfamiliar substances. First, liquid nitrogen. This is condensed nitrogen gas at a temperature of 77 Kelvin, minus 195 Celsius, and minus 350 Fahrenheit. First, we see the liquid nitrogen boiling into nitrogen gas. As the LN2 sits in the beaker becomes colder and colder, and we see the condensation and then freezing of water vapor from the air on the outside of the beaker. Now let's look at dry ice, which is solid carbon dioxide, at a temperature of 195 Kelvin, minus 80 Celsius, and minus 110 Fahrenheit. Dry ice sublimes, which means that at atmospheric pressure, it goes straight from the solid to the gas phase without becoming a liquid. Let's put a piece into this glove and tie it off and watch what happens. It takes a little while, but the glove inflates, and if you listen carefully, you can hear the solid dry ice shaking around in the glove. Now let's add some to water. These bubbles you see are gaseous carbon dioxide coming off of the solid dry ice. The vapor up here is a mix of CO2 and water vapor. It flows over the side of the beaker partly because CO2 is heavier than air, and partly because the water vapor and CO2 are cold, so they are more dense.